There's been this coexistence forever, forever, forever.
That Jesus is the only one and true Savior, and Christianity is the only one and true religion, and if you are not, you are damned to hell. And it's got me scared. You know, I don't normally get in those arguments, because I got the universe to worry about. No, people are missing something here. I ignored the part about Jesus being your Savior. I ignored the part about Christianity being the one and true religion.